Hi, I'm Pete Karle from Second Swing. I'm here today with Corey from Bridgestone, and we're going to be talking about the new J40 driver series. So Corey, why don't you tell us a little bit more about the J40 driver?
Pete, we're pleased to have the opportunity to tell you guys about this. We're offering two new models for 2012, as you can see here. Two very different head shapes and CC volumes. The first one I tell you about is the J40 430cc, as you can see here. This is actually being used on tour currently by Matt Kuchar. This is a little bit higher spinning of the two, both of which are still very low spinning, so keep that in mind. But the 430cc is more pear-shaped. It's designed for increased workability, very solid feel, stainless steel weight, low CG, so we're still able to get the golf ball up in the air. But again, it works really well for the players that might suffer from a bit of high spin. So giving them a bit of the workability, reducing driver backspin. Switching gears, going to the 445cc, as you can see here. This club is the more forgiving of the two. Lower spinning, which generally means increased distance and increased accuracy. This also features a stainless steel weight designed to control the CG. Very square face, which is clearly for the better player. Both clubs, again, are very, very low spinning. They do quite a good job in reducing some of that driver backspin.
There you have it. Whether you're a low handicap or a high handicap style of player, Bridgestone's going to have a driver to fit your needs.